B, 15 times 13. Again, we convert this to mod 4. Divide 15 by 4, you have 3, remainder 3. Divide 13 by 4, you have 3, remainder 1. 3 times 1 is 3. Mod 4. C. 21 times 18. Again, this becomes this time around in mod 10. Mod 10. So you convert 21 to mod 10 by dividing 21 by 10, that is 2, remainder 1. Again, convert 18 to mod 10, that is 1, remainder 8. Multiplying this will give you 8 and mod 10. These answers are accepted because in mod 10, 8 is one of the digits.